mission doesn't stop. Fixing with the ladies fair. Being charming, debonair. The game will reign supreme. And no one can deny. They'll make a mystery. And always have an alibi. So join in the jubilee. The cats are great, they're all agree. Combining each calamity. The cat's superiority.
Mushroom, my sweet. Ah, the pâté de foie gras has arrived, my dear. Merci, garçon.
Oh, Heathcliff, you sure know how to take care of a girl.
Nothing's too good for you, Sonia. Now, about our date this weekend?
A canoe ride along the river through the woods. It sounds so romantic.
It'll be even more romantic than it sounds.
Wow!
Hey, yo, dudes, you wanna come and watch me work out or what?
Work out?
Yeah, you know, put my unbelievable body through the paces.
Oh my gosh!
My name's Pex. What's yours?
Sonia.
But Sonia, what about our canoe trip?
Maybe another time.
Yeah, maybe never, Puffball.
Puffball, huh? Well, we'll see about that. Any musclehead can work out at a gym.
That ball of flab wants to train. Hey, give him a workout he'll never forget.
Get off me, you ape, or I'll be forced to set you straight.
I ain't no ape. I'm part Persian.
Yeah, but the rest of you is monkey and donkey.
Knock it off, you guys. Pex and his trainer Elgato are up to something here.
Hey, here comes the patsy now.
You Elgato?
Yeah.
I want to beat Pex in a weightlifting contest.
With a body like yours, you couldn't beat cookie batter. Okay, okay, I'll try. But it'll cost you.
They're doing a number on Heathcliff.
This I gotta see.
Ah, the old lead foot trick. Here, put these on. Boy, you're in bad shape.
Hey, score!
Hey, fellas, take a look at this. Heathcliff pumping iron. How ironical.
Hey, Heathcliff, go on back to relaxing. This bumping iron's much too taxing.
Yeah, they got you set up, sucker.
Here, let me help you.
Stupidity is frightening. Vitamins. Just what the doctor ordered.
Okay, Heathcliff. Go for it. A cat machine that turns fat to lean.
Like we've been telling you, they're playing it for a fish.
Hey, yo, watch this, baby.
That boy's gotta lose some weight.
Check this out, will ya?
All right, Heathcliff. Time to jump a little rope.
Now that's what I call rope-a-dope.
1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9.
Maybe it would be easier for him if you sang a nursery rhyme.
Keep it up. I'll be back in half an hour.
I'm telling you, Heathcliff, this guy's got a deal with Hex to jinx your training.
It was you turkeys that did it.
Nothing like a steam bath for relaxing the muscles and invigorating the body. Now go in there and don't come out till I tell you.
It's hot in here.
Yikes.
Hey, you ready to lose, Bone Rack?
The first lift will be the two-arm press of 100 pounds. Here you go, Heathcliff. And now the chest flexor. These tractor springs ought to do the trick. Okay, you guys, let's see some muscles. Your turn, Heathcliff.
You call that a body?
Come on, sweet stuff. I don't want to humiliate him anymore.
You're so noble, Pex.
Now look, Heathcliff. Before you lose your cool, we just want you to look in the back room. This Elgato's been setting you up.
Oh, yeah? Show me.
We've been trying to tell you, Heathcliff, but you wouldn't listen.
Wait, Heathcliff! No! Not the steam room!
I'll take my fish back, thank you.
Why, thank you, Beefcake. Oh, Pex, this is so romantic. Oh, no! The canoe's filling with water. Save me, Pex!
Hey, save you? Hey, what about me? I can't swim!
And I thought you were so noble.
Careful to lift, Sonya.
Hey, yo, Heathcliff, yes. Save me! Help!
Hang on, musclehead!
Oh, Heathcliff, I didn't know you were so strong and noble. I guess I made a mistake about that phony.
Yep, you can't beat the real thing.
If you collect tropical fish, here's some good tips to remember.
Hey, let me out of here!
Underwater ornaments like castles should be placed in the tank so your fish do not become trapped in them.
Thanks! A cat?
I'm off duty. And remember to decorate your tanks with rocks purchased from a reliable aquarium shop. The wrong kind of rocks could be poisonous to your fish.
Who was that masked cat?